Crabs with a season-high 17 hits here tonight, scoring 12 runs as they defeat the Camden Riversharks by the final of 12-2, and they've now won 3 straight. They look for the 4-game sweep tomorrow. First pitch 2:05 here at Regency Furniture Stadium. Blue Crabs beat the Riversharks by the final of 12-2.